EdiLoad, the sound editor's edit list toolkit. Originally built to clean and customize EDL files, EdiLoad has now become the go-to app for conforming, re-conforming, and building workflows to meet the challenging deadlines of the film and television industries. Here are the highlights of what EdiLoad can do for you. In EdiLoad version 3, edit lists can be compared to find what picture changes have occurred. Load multiple lists at once. Group these by version number or date. Compare up to 6 old version lists to easily find deleted shots. Use comprehensive match name controls to clean. And test that visual effects updates will be compared. Save and load edit lists and settings as a single project file. And show changes graphically in the overview window before a session is reconformed. Reconforming recuts your session to match updated pictures. Here you can reposition audio clips, MIDI, automation, pictures and/or markers, and ripple source material before reconform in half-hour units. This allows film reels to be recut between each hour. Conforming assembles your location WAV files to match a picture edit. Here you can load any text-based EDL file, append EDLs when tracks are split over multiple files, and clean lists to optimize it with the minimum number of events and tracks. If required, transfer data between columns using comprehensive build and modify controls. To conform location WAV files, export clean edit list as a Pro Tools session containing EdiLoad conform reference tracks. Open the session created in Pro Tools and set up the conform reference tracks created by EdiLoad. Expand the tracks by match criteria. And here, Pro Tools conforms the location WAV files. Then delete EdiLoad conform reference tracks. Edit data can be imported from a Pro Tools session to create an edit list. In this example, we have mix stems that have been recut in the picture edit and sent back to the sound edit via an AAF. Loading the edit data from these stems allows us to recut the sessions that we used to create the mix for these stems. The source sessions are therefore recut using the audio changes made in the picture edit rather than the picture changes. This feature can also be used to find the audio changes made in the picture edit. To do this, reconform the old version guide track using a picture change list, customize the edits to match the audio changes in the new version guide track, load the edits from the edited guide track back into EdiLoad, and use this to reconform your dialogue edit sessions. EdiLoad can export edit lists as a standard EDL file. It can also create a session containing clips at picture cut or scene change points. Use these in Pro Tools to jump to transition points when editing atmosphere tracks, or load a scene change track into your ADRQ session when using EDIQ. Plus, it exports pictures or scene changes as a MIDI file, where the MIDI file can contain markers or MIDI elements to drive EDI prompt. An EDI prompt can then visually cue Foley walkers or mixes of upcoming picture or scene changes. And finally, EdiLoad will happily run in OS X and Windows. To try EdiLoad out for yourself, just head to the download page on the Sounds & Sync website.